I think it's important to be real as people. And, you know, when I speak in front of young people, the first thing I usually say is that nobody in this room has an age. And that goes for the adults and the children. Why? Because you're all presumably human, yeah? Yeah. So I've met 12-year-olds that have a clearer life perspective than 60-year-olds that I've met. And I go, wow, how did you, like, not get hit by a truck all these years? Seriously, I've met older people that I don't know how they've made it this far in life without walking in front of a bus or, you know, something crazy. Where a child maybe is well-read and he has an interest in things, and so he has a clearer life perspective. So I don't think that anybody has an age. And I don't think people should be treated that way. I think people should be treated as humans and be real with them. Now, it's like when I tell my 7-year-old nephew that Santa Claus isn't real. I played Santa for him every year since he was born. This is the first year, he's 8 years old. This is the first year I didn't play it because my sister decided that he's getting too old. And I thought it was a good idea. I said, I don't want him to find out that I've been doing this for 7 years because it might not be well received. In a couple of years, he'll be like, wow, Uncle Steve did that? He sweat his behind off in that suit every year to make me happy? And he'll appreciate it and he'll respect me for it. So what I'm saying is case by case, we all have a different level of intellect. We all have a different level of sense of awareness. But I think that children should be encouraged to be enlightened, aware, told the truth, and not lied to.